investigation in Boston. And I'm a student of the Arkansas School. I will be doing a video impression of the most historical figure, Malcolm X. Malcolm X was a human rights activist. He was also a Muslim minister, and he was African American. He taught people to fight for their freedom. He did many famous speeches, such as, "Who taught you? Who taught you to hate the texture of your hair? Who taught you to hate the color of your skin to such an extent that you bleach to look like the white man? Who taught you to hate the shape of your nose? Who taught you to hate the shape of your lips? Who taught you to hate from the top of your head to the soles of your feet? Who taught you to hate your own kind? Who taught you to hate the race you belong to so much that you don't even want to be around them? No, you don't go around asking Mr. Mohammed, does he teach hate? You ask yourself, who taught you to hate yourself?" Please vote for Adrian Boswell. Thank you.